But one more, you know how you preach, you know, the preacher's supposed to be just preaching. But since I thank him as a brother, and as a friend.
All right.
It's just nice to be around a preacher and a friend that treats you as a lady.
All right.
He treats me as a lady.
Yes.
I mean, he just respects me. You know, he always asks me this, and I say, I don't know. So that's how we know each other. First, we were just sisters and brothers. Then when Pastor Kinlow started being a minister, then I started calling Minister Kinlow. Now he's Pastor Kinlow. But he has always been a sweetly saved elder. He has never been fresh or nothing like that. Just a sweetly saved young man. Like the other night, he spent the night in my house. There was no problem because he at least knew he was saved and I knew he was saved.